What do you mean? Oh, oh, oh. When you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Hey, yeah. When you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? Oh, what do you mean? Since you're running out of time, what do you mean? Indecisive, what I'm saying. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win.
5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, and jazz hands. And jazz hands.
We had a great time in Florida, and not only did we get a chance to play two quality teams down there, but every time we take a trip, we want to do a form of community service. And, well, we had a blast this time at the senior center that we went to. Got a chance to visit some people there that were just really had lived a full life, and got a chance to visit with them and talk with them, and just to see our players interact and really connect with these people and the smiles that came to their faces. You know, you just really feels good to do that.
Snapchat. We are here in Florida. We are here in Florida.
Yeah! What's up, LA? Yeah!
We'll be right back. This is who I am. I was born to play this game. I play because nothing else matters once on the hardwood. I play because of locker room dances and hoop by chance to gain a true appreciation of off days. For the unique satisfaction that follows grinding out sprint after timed sprint. To finally realize that there is no off season. I play for the silly bus ride talks of procrastination and the random topics of conversation. For that moment when I look into my teammates' eyes and without speaking a word, know that the game is won. I play to experience grins after wins and pitted stomachs after losses. I play to know the true meaning of a long bus ride home. I play to guarantee playtime with my best friends almost every day. For the buzzer beaters and the game winners, I play to feel the pride in my parents' hugs. I play because my teammates not only make me a better player with each practice battle, but also a better person with each critical comment and encouraging word. I play because the game has molded me into someone who hopes to make a difference in the world. I play because I was born to play this game. I play because the game is who I am.
And high up above or down below, when you're too in love to let it go. But if you never try, you'll never know just what you're down your face.